This is the story of my lucky day. Today we will be telling you about one of the characters, and the character we're going to be telling you about is the piglet.
Point of view.
Piglet.
So here's the piglet's point of view in this part. Sneaky. He was pretending to be scared, as you can see here.
I have to read this. Okay, he was active here because he keeps making up excuses and complaints really quickly. As you can see here.
Selfish, because he keeps commanding the fox to do stuff for him.
So here's how you can help.
And that was the piglet's point of view of my lucky day.